Hello and welcome to a one versus one. Now, everyone knows I'm fairly decent at one versus one with Rome, but I've decided to take a different faction. I've taken Greece for this one versus one. Now, personally, I think Greece had the advantage over Rome in a one versus one, but everyone who seems to know about pikes and Greeks and that, they have everyone said Rome has the advantage. So, I want to see how I do in this one versus one. I'll be facing a notorious shit talk of a lobby, a cancer of the Rome Top to War lobby, and a BH member, and his name is Greco. So, let's see how he does because everyone tells me he always loses to Bobo Seleucid. So, let's see how he does versus my Greece. Now what I've got 18 urbans. No, I don't have 18 urbans. I have 18 Spartans. I've got two Javcav just in case Greco has any archers. I can chase them off. If not, it's all right. It won't worry. So I took this kind of build versus Greek Randall with like two different Spartan armies where one flanks and one kind of like hits head on. It's kind of similar to my Rome army. Everyone usually puts their armies, like Greek armies, in one kind of formation army, but if you do that, you're going to get flanked just as easy. So, separated it into two. Hopefully, it'll make it easier to fight and less chance of getting outflanked. And if he doesn't have any archers, the Jav Cav will just kind of harass his Cav, maybe get some peeler shots, but I doubt there will because the peeler on these are pretty weak. So my plan for this, I'm just going to attack him straight out and see what I can do. I'll group these up now. I'll take God Mode off. Put my two cav out here. Group one, is that all of them? Accidentally put them in pike. Yeah, group one. Okay, I've got my group started. Let's start. And Greco still hasn't started, and he's got Rome, and it's meant to take longer for Greece to set up than Rome. I said good luck, have fun, but he didn't say anything. This guy kind of hates me after I made him leave his clan, but as you can see, let me show you. Look here, he's got his tags back on. So he went back on his deal. Which I knew. I was surprised he left BH anyway, but it only took him like a month or something for him to go back. So that's that. So what's he got? Two archers, two cav, 16 inch. All right then, let's go. So you'll only be seeing this video, of course, if I win because I'm not going to upload a loss. Some people say it's kind of petty, but I don't know. Well, I have uploaded a loss. I uploaded a loss versus Mohammed. Well, I don't think I'll lose to this fucking cunt. He really is a dickhead, this guy is. Sorry, I'm not really commentating, I'm just concentrating. Yeah, he's not doing anything, he's shooting my infantry from the front, which is going to be a waste of time. Kind of flanked me a bit there, but it's fine. I'm winning on this side. If he charges me, he'll just lose his cap, but he's finally putting his archers on the flank, which is the correct move to do that. There goes one curve, he's not going to get a strike there. I really don't know why my Spartans aren't pushing through as much as I want. Here goes this other cab, which I'm about to kill. So yeah, where's that cab gone? Yeah, it's routed, hasn't it? Should have routed. Oh, it's still in there fighting. What a joke. Pretty much game over. Nice and simple game. Nothing special. It was Greece versus Rome, so. And Greco's done a decent job, to be fair, but he's not gonna win. I'm not really much of a Greek player. I just like to play Rome. I guess it's fairly fine, but I'm not a look, let's see if you charge my pikes from the front. Come on, Greco, go on. Bam. Oh, they didn't put the pikes down. There we go. So yeah, I'm chasing those archers away because they can be a threat if they get behind my lines. So it's better just to chase them away than actually what kind of just let them fire off at me. And eventually the archer will be caught up by the Spartans because Spartans have amazing morale. Well, this game though, it wasn't anything like there wasn't a bet or anything. We had a 2 versus 2. Greco's team won. He started shit talking me. He wants a 1 versus 1. I give him a 1 versus 1, and he loses. Like I said, I think Greece has the advantage here, but a lot of people say Greece doesn't have the advantage. So you can take of it what you want. But I think I have the advantage here, but I'm still gonna upload this because Greco is a fucking cunt and he's never beaten me once. Also, they banned me from the BH games just because I beat them too much. That's how pathetic this clan is. So yeah, ask if he wants to speed it up. Because it's almost game over now anyway. Should I give him an insult like, I don't know, let's go GG noob. There we go. Let's see if we get a reaction out of that. He's known for his bizarre insults like the last video he went, "You are so gay with pizza." What's that for an insult? You are so gay with pizza. And there's not much I can say other than I'm gonna call this. I'll give you the name of the title video. Greco noob rape. I'll get Greece and you get Rome noob. He wants a rematch. I'm not gonna give him a rematch. It's funny to see how angry he gets. No thanks. I have a video to edit. This will piss him off. He really doesn't like me, Greco. He calls me up for 1 versus 1s. He's never beaten me. I beat him. And this is the way he reacts. It's just funny to beat him and then see how he reacts. Apparently he's actually lived in America and so he should know he's English, but he talks like a fucking gorm. So yeah, if you see Greco in the lobby, just tell him Hanny beat you 10-0 or whatever. I think this is the 10th game or something, but he's never beaten me. We had a bunch of 1 versus 1s when I was back in the BH clan, but it's been a while since. Well, and then we recently started having 1 versus 1s. I think this is my. We've had 4 1 versus 1s recently. This is the fourth, and he hasn't won any of them. 3 of them were Rome versus Rome. This is the first Greece versus Greece we've had. So anyway, coming to the end of this video now, it's pretty easy win, clear victory. You got a decent amount of kills. I'm not great with Greece, but I guess he played well. Still had 600 men though. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to troll Greco when you see him in the lobby. Goodbye. Okay, back in the lobby now. I go GG Greco, 5,398 nil to me. It goes, lol, anything you say, you pizza gay ass butch. Pizza gay ass butch. Oh, Greco. Pizza gay ass butch. Yep, thanks for watching, and pizza gay ass butch, everyone.